Hi, Mr. Furnier. I want to report the latest situation of the manufacturing process. As you see, all the products have been produced, and the latest just a few pieces left to be installed. And we are about to begin the packaging process of the displays. And all the products will be ready by tomorrow or Wednesday. I want to show you one detail, Mr. Furnier, that as you see, as you know, we are using an external adapter because earlier the adapter was inside of the main body, and when it gets spoiled, we had to remove this back panel, and we had to remove this back panel and change that adapter to fix the problem. But now we are even if this part gets spoiled in the shopping point, all we had to do is just to send another adapter via courier or DHL, and the problem will be fixed. So we won't need to send an electrical technician etc. to fix that problem. But you know, you didn't like the connection input that we used in our sample, and requested us to change the connector. And I already sent you a connector which was stronger. However, during the manufacturing process, our supplying department has found a very much more convenient connector. By this connector, we don't need to cut this input and plug another connector. We are using a connector which fits this part. So we will be using the original input of the adapter. So the connection will be just like in your laptop. See it? All we have to do is just plug this input to the display unit like this. Sorry, like this, and the electricity will be, and the lights will be on. So I just wanted to show you this detail before we make you this the shipment. And also we changed the placement of this connector. Earlier, you know, the electrical output was under the display unit, but as you know, because it's below, it's very close to the package and the wheels, sometimes that electrical output gets spoiled or gets damaged during shipment or interior transfers. So we used it, we kept it here by the help of it. Also, it's very easy to reach this output from here than the below part, and also it will be healthier because there is nothing which will damage this connector, this electrical output. So I just wanted to show you the latest result. Please comment me about this idea, this solution, and we will be in touch about the shipment process. Thank you.